be with the whole team. It's always so much fun hanging out with the boys and getting everyone together, and it's just fun having a little something to do with team.
That makes everyone better. You know, coming together as a team event, it lifts everyone's game. You know, you like go out there and it's not just for you, it's for you, you know, for your club, for your hometown, and I think it makes everyone lift.
Yeah, it's good. Everyone's come down and we've all stuck it out at the beach. It's not the best conditions to be down here. It's howling wind, sand everywhere, but we're down here loving it.
That was a pretty pitiful performance for me. I think I scored a three, so fingers crossed for us, but you know, I don't wish anyone to fall off, but I'd like to make the final. I don't know, I blew it. I had a shocker, so whatever.
There's nothing better than surfing with a team, and coming from an individual sport such as surfing, I always felt like I missed having that camaraderie and that support on the beach, but when you catch a wave and you hear people clapping and cheering and screaming for you, it lifts you, it makes you want to perform even better, and it encourages you and inspires you.
Yeah, it was great to have all our team work together, and you know, we produce the goods on the day. We mightn't have had like the strongest team. We like pretty much don't have any reserves, so you know, we used everyone we got, and to be here and win is great, because we were about the seventh seed or sixth seed or something, and yeah, I can't believe we won.
We've won something that has got such national importance to the event, with the Australian government getting behind it, and Billabong and Nikon, and of course Surfing Australia and the various organisations.
You know, it's a bit harder for small clubs like us to get a wild card, so you know, we had to win it to get in there, so that was always the mentality. You know, we just got to turn up, try and do the same thing we did today, and surprise everyone. And yeah, the team's great, and they're always having fun, so we're stoked to be there.